What's up, audience? Another day, another vlog in the YouTube orbit. You're watching Richter Vlogs. Thanks for being here. So if you haven't been under a rock recently, you know that Google Plus launched today, and also Facebook was scurrying to solidify its people and add features that Google Plus was adding. A lot like, take something from your phone, like a picture or a video, and it goes right to a mobile Google Plus album. Facebook's been doing that for a little bit. On some phones, there's a button that you could instantly upload a video or a picture from your phones, or with the Facebook app, it's possible. Also, Facebook has now added this little blue arrow or corner on some of the posts that are very popular. And Google Plus is going to let you do circles, much like groups in Facebook. So we'll see what happens. Richter Vlogs is on Google Plus. Go find me, add me. I'm open to the public. Check it out. And also, Richter Vlogs is already on Facebook and Twitter, so you can check those links at the end of the vlog. Let me know your thoughts on Google Plus and the Facebook changes. And I'm going to be following this all week and see what comes of it. Thanks for watching Richter Vlogs.
Awesome!